Florida on fracking. There's no law banning fracking in Florida. Just to let you know. And Amendment 1 was supposed to be the one to survive the waters. And that's not happening. Money's being used, less used than it's supposed to be used. And there's funding for it. So I'm just letting you know that this is what's happening in the water. You see what happened? Down south, our waters turn green. People getting bathed in, and tourism and money goes down the drain. Just so you know, remember, there is no ban on fracking in Florida. So we got a ban.
We're going to close.